This is Vishnupriya. My company name is Global Trade Centers. Today I have attended this conference, like a meetings get together from African delegates. I felt it is very good and it is very interesting. And first time I am attending this, and I feel that it is very much fruitful for me.
I think it gives the industry in India an opportunity of meeting these buyers and exploring them, checking what their requirements are, and then making sure that they can actually start exporting garments as well as fabric, which I think is a huge opportunity for everybody. All those markets are, emerging markets, so I think India has a big opportunity out there.
I'm from Royal Embroidery Private Limited. I came here for a B2B meeting with some African delegates. And it was very nice there if I made it. Thank you very much to them because it was really a very fruitful meeting. And I hope that the business can grow and the Indian African relations will grow on. Yeah, thank you very much.
I had to buy a meeting led by ITME. And I am also the member of SRTECC. Taking part in various exhibitions and buy-to-buy meetings. This is a very good experience. I think it will be a good exposure for the African countries where we have got a very low exposure. And I suppose further these buy-to-buy meetings will be held, and this will benefit even us and the country. And it's a good gesture from ITME. Thank you.